going for a win in their third consecutive game.
Here we go again, sports fans.
I'm Ben Scully
with Mel Allen.
And I'm Ernie Harwell. Glad to have you with us for Big League Baseball. So settle in. We're ready to start this game.
We've got a great game today between
the Montreal Expos and the New York Mets.
Let's get this game started. First up, Jerry White.
Clear sky.
Kuzman, spinner, strike. Got the corner. Foul. He got it. Rivera
steps up to the plate.
Hit hard. He makes the catch. The fruits of a diligent spring training. Well, that's all a well-played grounder is.
Cannot afford to make a mistake for the batter.
Misses outside. Two balls, two strikes. Swing and a miss, strike three. Let's take a peek at the starting lineup. On the hill,
Don Standhouse.
And here's how the defense lines up. Hitting next.
That should make the stand out of here. No doubt about this one, and the ball is out of here.
Standhouse delivers. Ball 1-0.
Grounded back through the box.
Milian to board with a hit.
Up next, John Milian.
One ball and no strike.
A ground ball means double play.
They turn the double play.
Two for the price of one.
Next batter,
Dave King. Standhouse delivers. Fastball out of the zone. Paint master.
Called strike.
One ball and one strike.
Hit into center field. He's got it. You got to get the easy outs when you can. The hard ones are sure to follow.
Now coming up, Gary Carter.
Won't swing.
Checks his swing, but couldn't hold up.
A strike.
That's his third strikeout today.
Yeah.
That brings up Larry Perry. It drops in for a base hit. That's a base hit. Now that brings up
Tim Foley.
A ground ball.
Be safely aboard, and they're looking to get another.
It's a curveball high.
There's an appeal.
He fooled him.
Up next, Barry Brook.
Two men on, two out. Routine ground ball to the left side. They leave two men stranded.
That's 1.5 innings gone.
The Mets
are up by one.
Next batter,
Ed Crane.
They check for the third base ump. He went around.
Count is even.
He is extremely stingy with a walk.
A line drive for a base hit.
So he wraps a single and is aboard on first.
Now coming up, Jerry Krueger. Grounded a foul.
Line drive into left field. One man on, one out. Goes with the spinner. Catches the black.
There's a hot flash.
In a world of uncertainty, it's good to know you can count on your infielder.
That brings up Buddy Harrell.
Right. Cuts it off. They leave one.
And after two,
the Mets lead
by one run. Now that brings up Don Stanhouse.
They're going to have to go after him.
Takes off the plate. 1-0.
Nobody out.
Low swing.
Harrelson throws him out. Great throw.
Up next,
Jerry White. Lays off the fastball. Takes above the letter. Two balls, one strike.
This year, he's hitting .245. With two home runs and 21 runs battered in.
Three balls and two strikes. He gets a free pass.
Next batter, Bombo Rivera.
Line softly to shallow left. And he finds a way to get aboard.
Now coming up,
Mike Jordison.
The pitcher whirls.
Hard slider. Ball outside. Swing and a miss.
He struck him out.
Carter comes to the plate.
Two on, two out.
Ball. Foul back behind the plate.
A liner.
Can't make the play. He's around third.
Run scored. That drives in a run. That brings up
Larry Parrott. Takes low. Checked his swing in time. The count is full. Carter is running.
A line drive.
The run scores.
That drives in a run.
A classic hit and run.
Now that brings up
Tim Foley.
That'll do it as we go to the bottom of the inning. After 2.5 innings, it's 2-1. Up next,
Gary Kuzman. Hit toward third. So he wraps a single and is aboard on first. A very nice piece of hitting there.
And that, look at that pickoff, first base. A bunt, Chris.
It'll go as an infield hit.
Now coming up, Phoenix Leon.
Curveball, a strike. Infield back at double play depth. Look for two. Watches the hard slider go by. One ball and one strike. Drills it to the left side. That's an out.
Jump
throw.
That brings up John Newman.
Takes off the plate. 1-0. The pitch. Just out of reach. The runner crosses home.
That drives in a run.
It scoots through the infield.
Smash.
foul. On the ground towards second. He makes the play.
The score tied up.
Another great night of MLB, Hunt.
The bottom of the lineup coming up.
He's really struggling.
He makes the play. Yes, he puts him away.
Up next, Barry Foote.
Way outside.
He delivers.
Ball.
There's a hot smash.
He puts it away. You got to get the easy outs when you can. The hard ones are sure to follow. Swing and a miss. House takes one and two. Hit hard. He's robbed with a diving catch.
Unser.
I think I'll just sit back and enjoy the beauty of it.
Three and a half down. That's tied at two.
Looking for his second hit of the game.
And the pitch. The ball gets by the catcher.
Hot grounder to second.
Whoa, up next. It's way back and gone. Home run. And it clears a fence.
Hit to the shortstop.
And a great catch.
How about that? Next batter, Hugo Harold. There's a hot smash.
Somehow comes up with it. Incredible grab.
That was a tough play.
After four complete,
the Mets
are up by one.
Now coming up,
Gary White.
Just missed. One out.
That brings up Mambo Rivera.
One and oh.
Not that close, folks.
Rebel. Little chopper to third. Gathers it in. And he's out.
Now that brings up
Mike Jordison.
Inside.
It's way back, and it's long gone. And he goes into his tater trot.
Coming up, he's one for two.
Gary Carter. A change-up mode. He's got a good eye up there at the plate.
Not even close.
Smash. No. They're in plenty of time.
That's the third out as we go to the bottom of the inning. Four and a half in the books. The score, three each. Up next,
Gary Kuzman. He delivers. Hit hard up the middle. So he wraps a single and is aboard on first.
Next batter,
Del Hunter. Down the left side. So he hits it well enough to get aboard at first. Coming up, he's one for two.
It's a curveball outside.
Then on first and second.
Cannot afford to make a mistake.
He swings and misses. Two and two.
Not even close.
Hit for left field.
He's rounding third.
A run scored.
And it's in there for a hit. Deep, it's gone. The unit was gone the second he hit it. What a clout. The Expos have someone up in the pen.
They might go to the bullpen here.
That brings up
Dave King.
Takes high. One ball and no strikes.
He throws a wild pitch. Won't swing. He gets an Annie Oakland. He gets an Annie Oakland.
Now that brings up
Ed Crane. Cool.
There's the shallow fly ball to right field.
Hit foul.
shallow fly ball to left field.
So the pitcher can't fool him, aboard with a hit.
Jerry Drew.
Deep down the line.
It drops in for a single.
That's a fair ball.
That drives in a run.
Still after a little insurance. They check for the first base hump.
Yep.
Checks his swing, but couldn't hold up.
Foul back behind the plate. He just got it.
Great catch from the gap.
The runner scores.
That was deep enough, so they scored out a sack fly.
Takes above the letter. Inside.
Three and one. Three and two.
Up the middle. Caught by the second baseman. There in plenty of time.
Up next
with two singles, Gary Koosman. Takes low.
Not even close.
Two outs, a man aboard.
Two and nothing.
Misses inside.
This year, he's hitting .215 with no home runs and six runs batted in.
Ball four, out of the zone. The first on a free ride.
Next batter,
Del Hunter. Miss fire.
It's a curveball, swung on and missed.
Count is even, two balls, two strikes. Oh, he's gone with barely a whimper.
Five innings gone.
The Mets lead
by six runs.
Now coming up, Larry Parrish. Swing and a miss.
They had a good chance, but did not cash in.
Tries to entice him with the slider.
He's got a good eye up there at the plate. It's going deep out into the outfield.
He's got it.
Never end up.
That brings up Tim Ford.
ball.
In foul ground, plenty of room.
He brings it in.
It drops in for a base hit. The base hit. Foot.
Comes to the plate.
It's a curveball, swung on and missed.
This year,
he's inning 234 with 7 home runs and 27 runs batted in.
Hit toward third.
A man left.
We played 5.5. The score is 9-3.
Millian
steps in.
Hit hard to third base. He got it. Coming up, he's 2-for-3.
John Millian.
Ball. Not even close.
There's a hot flash.
Cole, he wraps a single and the board on first.
That ball was really smoked.
Now that brings up
Dave Kingman.
There's the throw over to first. It's a pickoff play.
One on, one out.
It's a curveball, swung on and missed.
He can't connect.
It drops in for a base hit.
So he's aboard with the single.
That's the base hit.
Up the middle.
He's around third.
Run scored.
That drives in a run.
Coming up, he's 2-for-3.
Jerry Bruce. No balls, one strike.
Pop up in foul ground.
A gem of a play. Two out. Fastball, outside.
Not even close.
It's a grounder.
And he misses it.
Batter couldn't handle it.
Ball outside.
It's a grounder.
So the pitcher can't fool him. Aboard with a hit.
He had his pitch to hit and put it into the outfield for a single.
At the plate.
He delivers.
In foul ground. Plenty of room.
They leave the bases loaded.
Beginning of the seventh. The score is 10-3.
Manager is sending in a pinch hitter.
A ground ball.
So he hits it well enough to get aboard at first.
The Expos
have someone up in the pen.
center fielder, Jerry White.
A man on, no outs. High. Off the plate, 2-0. Line drive into center field. What a catch. Hits the cutoff. Incredible grab.
That was a tough play.
Coming up, he's 1-for-3.
Bombo Rivera.
It has a chance.
It's off the wall.
And he eases in with a stand-up double.
Did a good job, too, in scoring position.
Jordison, next up. Liner. Milner makes the catch. The run scores.
That was deep enough, so they scored that a sack fly.
The Mets
have someone up in the pen.
Up next, one run batted in, Gary Carter. Runner on second, two away.
Takes off the plate, 1-0. Rush.
It's off the wall.
The runner crosses home.
That drives in a run.
So, with one swing of the bat, he puts himself in scoring position.
The Mets
have someone up in the pen.
Next batter,
Larry Parrish. Misfired. Inside.
Hey, that one's in the gap.
He's around third.
That drives in one.
The Expos
have someone up in the pen.
We'll see if they're going to make a change here.
Back for the singer,
Tim Foley. Ball. One ball, one strike. Misfired.
He's got a good eye up there at the plate.
Full count. And he's out on strike.
Okay, folks, on your feet. Take a break for the seventh inning stretch.
The hook is out. They're going with somebody else.
Now pitching,
Clay Kirby. Swing and a miss. 0-1.
He takes it the other way.
The Mets
have someone up in the pen.
Now batting the homer,
Del Hunter. This fire. he didn't go around.
Ground ball to the second baseman. Got it.
Mackinnon throws him out. Great throw.
Up next, the two singers. Leon
gathers it in.
That'll do it for the Mets.
After seven full,
the Mets lead
by four runs.
And here comes the bottom of the lineup.
Gathers it in.
Got him.
Foot steps up to the plate.
Lined hard to the right side. Changeup misses high. Misses inside. Liner. Milton makes the routine play. Valentine hitting next.
Speed Merchant could turn this game around fast.
He misses way off the plate.
One ball and one strike to come. It's a curve ball, swung on and missed.
Catches the black. Hit hard. Dives and makes the catch.
Milner.
The glove of an able infielder, where base hits go to perish.
Going into the bottom of the eighth inning,
New York
leads by four runs. Up next, the two singles, John Milner. Outside, ball.
Out of the zone.
There's a hot smash.
And he puts it away.
The Mets
snap someone up in the pen.
Now coming up is
Dave King.
A line drive. And he eases into second base with a two back.
Pretty cool.
Slowly digs in.
Just missing. Ball. Hit up the center field. White makes the grab.
Nice work.
Next up,
Jerry.
Hit hard to third base. They leave a man stranded.
After eight full,
New York
leads by four runs.
Now we'll send out the top of the order.
Hey, that one's in the gap.
So he hits it well enough to get aboard at first.
The Mets
are going to the bullpen.
Taking over on the mound, Skip Lockwood. That brings up Bombo Rivera. He delivers.
Slider inside. Smashed. Milton puts it away for the out. You got to get the easy outs when you can. The hard ones are sure to follow.
Look at that pickoff in first base. One ball, two strikes.
A ground ball means double play.
Misses outside. Jordan. And strike three is buying.
Now that brings up Gary Carter.
He's way ahead of it.
A liner.
Hope you had as much fun as we did.
The Mets have won three straight games.
Kuzman
gets the win.
Stanhouse
takes the loss.
The New York Mets
win the game by four.